As you can see, this is a good lively machine. There's a lot of logs there cut in a short few minutes. Thanks to Mick Hartnett from Hartnett Products. For more information, go to www.hartnettproducts.ie. Thanks for watching our demonstration. It's always very important when starting the machine, have the log table opened out so the disc isn't exposed. What we call the log grip. This grips the logs. A single log grip is better than the system with a double log grip, because if the log is wider back here, it won't catch it close to the disc, where the single system is a better system. It has a log arm measurer for suitable sizes of logs. There's a telescopic arm for longer logs. Adjustable. The orange leg in the bottom is just for stabilizing the machine and for locking it away. It has a rubber shock absorber there, so the machine don't bang when closing. It's on half wheels. But just look at the disc there. It's a 500 millimeter tungsten tip disc. It is a copper wire motor, so no fear of overheating. This model is 230 volt, 50 hertz, 2800 revs a minute, 16 amp plug. It weighs 68 kilos and it is C certified. This is the on-off switch, emergency off. This is ran by a 16 amp blue plug, single phase, very standard.